Abyssal Power Lifter, old Abyssal Power Force, and newer Abyssal Power Force. Time to tape them together. There they all are taped together. Three holes of suction. I'll see how this goes. This'll be fun. Okay, we're back, and I came up with this. Yeah. Now we're down to two. The old Power Force got clogged. Blockage. These two are still going good. Okay, give me a sec. This looks really cool. I would tell you what I think it looks like, but just be safe. Thank you. Abyssal Power Force, and this one did most of the work. Because their hoses were at the bottom. The older Power Force was on the top, and I was hoping it had enough airflow to do some, but it didn't do all that much. But it, and since I divided, since the dirt has been divided between the two vacuums, since it's been divided, there's actually, I'm losing my words, they're actually not full, they're only half full, so it means half of this full, what could be a full bag, is in that one. So, well, bye guys, and see you next time.